Hey guys, I'm back for another reaction video. So we're going to be reacting to Aliya Janell's video for F the Police. So let's get into this video. Hey, give it to him. Cute on Lay. Y'all better dance. Wait, is that Trey? Yeah, that's Trey on the right, I think. Y'all better. Y'all better dance. Come on, Britt. Y'all better. Hey. Y'all better dance. Never mind, that's Trey on the right in this one. Y'all better. Hey, there's my girl in the middle, and my girl on the left in the back with the blue. Hey, y'all better dance. Come on, baby. Give it to him, give it to him, give it to him. Hey, hey. Okay. Why that girl on the left all in the way? Like, girl, move out the way. Hey. I love this boy. He always be performing. Okay. Y'all better dance. Oh my God, I haven't heard that song in forever. I love NWA. Especially that song. Especially during these times. The choreography was everything. The energy from everybody was great. It was great to see some familiar faces. Back in here, I made a mistake and thought that Trey was in the first group with Aliya, but he was in the second group actually. But the guys in the first group of Aliyah were killing it as well. My girl with the big afro, she was in this, and I haven't seen her in Aliyah video in a while. So it was good to see her in this one. My girl killed it in the middle. She was also in the same group as the girl with the afro. And the choreography was everything. I loved how they put some of the old school dances in there, with like the crisscross, with the crisscross swag thing that they used to do in the 90s. A lot of some old school 90s dances were in this, which I loved. But everything was executed well. I felt like everybody did a really good job. I really can't say who was my favorite, which is a good thing, because usually if I can pick favorites, that means there was a favorite. But since everybody did such a good job and the energy was there from everybody, I think I don't really have anything else to say except that the choreography was great, and the energy was great, and everybody was killing it. The only thing is that it was too short. That's the only thing. Like, when it's this good, it's too short, but sometimes people just cut it short because they want to leave you with a good taste in your mouth, so I guess that's why. But tell me what you guys thought about this video. Tell me who you guys thought was your favorites out of this, and leave it in the comment section down below, and also leave your suggestions for the next video you guys would like me to look at, and I'll try to get to it as quickly as possible. Again, thank you for watching. If you guys like this video, please like and subscribe and share with your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.